Greetings, fuckwads and fuckwits. Your boy is finally back. His internet is no longer out and dead and stupid and doing some other things except being on. So, sorry for the delay. I know you guys have just been waiting to hear my luscious voice again. I know, just so full of power and lust and whatever gay shit you can fucking put there. But I have done something pretty nice, pretty rare even. So, as you can see here, I have a chest called the Dirty Chest. Now you may be wondering, why is it called the Dirty Chest? Because there's fucking dirt in there, you retard. But that's besides the point. So there's a rare item in Terraria, you know, besides from the other hundreds of rare items. This rare item is called the Dirtiest Block. And you may be wondering, what makes it dirtier and why does it say equipable? Well, the thing with the Dirtiest Block is that it's a pet. There she is. Pretty, ain't she? So, the Dirtiest Block, why is it rare? It's just a dirt block pet, right? All it does is jumps around and bounces around. Why is it that rare? Well, I don't know why they made it that rare, but how rare is it? Well, there's 3 in a small world, there's 6 in a medium world, and 9 in a large world. I think those numbers are right, at least. Well, how do you get it? You get it by mining dirt. So I terraformed a world. Let me show you. I terraformed a world to get this dirt block because that's really all you could do without seriously disfiguring your personal world. Because, I mean, if you want to do that, your world will have scars and it'll look fucking horrendous. But you would probably want to do a side world. So I got a small world. And yeah, as you can see, this is the hole I made. It's just a little bit of a small hole. It's not that big. But this hole right here, this gave me one. This gave me one fucking dirtiest block. Also, these goblins are being fucking annoying. So yeah, you see this huge crater, this huge Nagasaki crater? Yeah, I spent hours with the drill containment unit trying to find this piece of shit pet. I managed to find one after like 2.5 hours. And then you know what my dumbass decided to do? You know how intelligent I am? I was like, wouldn't it be funny if I got 2? It wasn't funny, actually, because I spent another 3 hours looking for another one. It was 2 in the morning when I found the first one. So I stayed up until 5, trying to find a... Oh, I'm fucking drowning. That's wonderful. So I stayed up till 5 in the morning to find a fucking dirt block. So, you may be wondering, was it worth it? Was it worth everything you went through? No, it wasn't. The first dirtiest block. God damn it, I don't have the dirtiest block on me, whatever. Now, the first dirtiest block, I'll say like, yeah, it wasn't worth a couple hours I spent, but you know, now that I have it, it's pretty enjoyable. Now the second one, by no means I should have gone for it, but I did. Why? Because I hate myself, apparently. Like, this isn't... You think this is big? You think this is big? And it is big. I have 2 more fucking craters just looking for the second dirtiest block. It took me 5 hours or so to get 2 dirtiest blocks. It wasn't fun finding the block, but now that I have it, and I can say I have it, and I can say I have 2. So, I hope you're feeling a little bit more smart with the information I gave you guys. The information of how to get the dirtiest block. All you have to do is mine for 3 hours for 1 and 5 hours for 2. Or maybe it was 2 hours for 1. That's besides the point. Please subscribe. I love you guys. Please subscribe. That's a lie. I would never force you guys to subscribe. But the dirtiest block will break into your home and fucking molest you if you don't.